Herr Schmidt! They are still following us! We must leave!
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this!
Steve? Captain Rogers? Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
That was a close one. Something tells me Red Skull is gonna regret making that move.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain. He was bound to your stupidity. We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Go get him, Steve! I can handle these guys. I'm with you till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel is at full right to the front carriage. We're gonna need it if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defense is activated. Everyone, to your stations!
Looks like we've got company.
Thank you. get a hand here?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.